Welcome to the 2022 FIRST Robotics Competition. And this year's game, Rapid React, presented by the Boeing Company. Two alliances of three teams each compete to score their cargo balls into the lower hub and the upper hub. They earn additional points if the robots traverse the rungs of their hangar. Robots start each match on one of their tarmacs and may be preloaded with one cargo each. During the first 15 seconds, robots are autonomous. Without guidance from drivers, they leave their tarmac, score preloaded cargo, and collect and score additional cargo. During the remaining 2 minutes and 15 seconds, drivers control their robots. They continue to gather up two cargo at a time and score cargo in the lower and upper hubs. Cargo scored into either hub count towards the cargo bonus. Launch pads protect robots from contact by opponent robots. Robots may use either terminal, where their human players assist the robots with acquiring cargo. As time runs out, robots race to their hangar and traverse as many rungs as possible. The higher a robot gets, the more points it earns. An alliance that reaches a hangar point threshold is rewarded with a ranking point. The alliance that earns the most points wins the match.